No disqualification, no countouts. I'm guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through.
Yeah, this is the type of match where grudges get even.
And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, the Viper.
Triple threat rules, no disqualifications. The first fall decides the match.
No alliances here. Every superstar for themselves.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all legal.
This is when you see just how sadistic a competitor can shoot.
It's all in a night's work.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns. Roman.
Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but they're.
Riddle has been eliminated.
Just stop the odds.
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Heads out.
Chad Gable has been eliminated.
Now that was athletic.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now. Looking for the rings of Saturn. It's a plan. And they get the win. Outlasted every other team.
Here are your winners, Humberto Carrillo and Angel Garza.
And what an uphill battle it was. This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach be for
to not get hit? If you're on defense, find a way to avoid the variety of attacks that a no DQ match allows. If you're on offense, stay on the attack because anything goes.
It is so important to know when to create separation and when to go on offense.
Heading up, he's thinking big. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Up high, cross body.
Jeff trying to balance himself on the top turnbuckle.
We're going to finish it off.
Jay Uso has been eliminated.
Dropkick.
Beautiful.
Jeff Hardy with a great shot. Put into the corner now. Able to reverse.
Samoan drop.
With a headbutt, but not done yet. A second one.
Going up top. Top rope.
Knees right to the gut.
Oh, man.
Hardy responds. Gets tagged in.
Into the torture rack.
And we have new tag team champions. What a moment.
Here are your winners, Matt Harvey and Jeff Hardy, the
a night.
For nearly a decade, the Divas title was the pinnacle for women's wrestling, and it's back up for grabs tonight.
Now, Michael, you and I were there to call.
Double chicken wing across. I knew she could do it, and now Beth Phoenix is your new champ.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Divas Champion, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
Things getting started in this elimination tag match.
Elimination tag matches are so tough, they quickly become a handicap match.
John Cena.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Cena put this one away.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently.
Cena!
Oh! A competitor has been eliminated.
Hits him with the counter. Here's Cena.
Been eliminated.
Nice cross body. Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Here are your winners, John Cena, the Animal Batista, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels, and the Undertaker.
Overcoming all those superstars to have. An elimination tag team match certainly puts a unique spin on classic tag team style action.
Each member has to be at their best because in the end, you could be out there all on your own, out there without a safety net once your partner's eliminated.
Look out!
Exploder suplex.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Got to find a way to get out of this. Fighting free there, and that can be all the space that is needed.
The head of the table cinches it in.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
And Tagiri finds its mark.
Just like that, Rollins dodges.
Look out!
Got it. They outlasted every other team.
Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to see which.
Has been eliminated.
What power! Enough already. Ooh, kicks to the back of the neck.
Papa Shango has been eliminated.
No way. Yes way.
What power!
Roman Reigns has been eliminated.
Yes way.
What power!
Braun Strowman has been eliminated.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Stomping. Ouch.
Undertaker is going up top.
From the top.
Elbow drop.
just right.
Military press.
Boom! Double axe handle.
He manages to escape it.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor.
Oh, perfect kick.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Up and over, all the way to the floor.
Immense pressure being kept on Balor.
Taker is digging another hole.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Uh-oh, Dragon Sleeper applied. This could be it.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's...
Oh, his will is getting tested here. Firing off those shots, not having much effect, and this time, it works.
He'll slide back in the ring now.
Uh-oh, Undertaker! Gonna climb to the top rope, looking for a little old school!
Boom!
What power!
Looking at the last super. Here we are, folks. Elimination tag team time. The last team standing, whether it's all members or just one, will be declared.
A competitor has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated.
Like this is where we see how merciless someone can be.
Kyle O'Reilly has been eliminated.
That was a running knee on a Harley Race. Here we go.
Got it. They outlasted every other team.
Batista, the Viper Randy Orton, the Game Triple H, and the Nature Boy Ric Flair Evolution.
And that was certainly no. There is a certain excitement that a United States Championship match has. It's hard.
Oh, look at this.
They got it. New champ. What a moment.
Here is your winner and the new WWE United States Champion, Ricochet.
A victory. Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to see which.
Rick to the midsection.
From the. Let's go. I know what's next. Corey, what's your best shot at winning in any notice qualification match? You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone
unturned.
Triple H has been eliminated.
Connects on the kick. Ooh, sharp kick.
kick.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
From behind.
And Eddie pays for leaving an opening.
Uh-oh.
About the hit.
Eddie Guerrero has been eliminated.
The Rock.
Sleeper.
And he may have dropped his grip slipping.
So he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
There he is!
Champion fulfilling their destiny.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Champion, The Rock.
A night.
One of the more unique titles in WWE history.
This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream up to do to their opponent is legal. Take the rules and throw them out the window.
Oh, this
Chad Gable has been eliminated.
Got all of it.
No disqualifications has to.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Well scattered reversal there.
Yes, they did it! New tag team champs!
Here are your winners, Xavier Woods and Kofi Kingston, the New Day!
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
People are going to be talking about this match for